We get me in a full clinch first thing. Lock my hips as close as I can. Lock my hands, give it grip, no thumbs. Around as tall as his back. I take a step in between his legs, and I pull his back towards my stomach. And I lift my head at the same time, okay? So I get to my body lock. I find his knee. I'm bumping it in here. He's already locked the posture. Okay? Ball balance. Now I'm just gonna dump him over my leg.